Actress Diya Mirza, who's known for her association with social causes, took out time from her post-wedding schedule to give a massive shout-out to the woman priest who conducted her wedding ceremony. Diya Mirza got married to businessman Vaibhav Rekhi on February 15. Since then, she has been sharing glimpses of her shaadi moments on social media. One such features Sheetal Atta, the priestess who conducted the wedding ceremony. In a tweet on Wednesday afternoon, Diya Mirza packed a must-read message in her thank you note for Sheetal. "Thank you, Sheetal Atta, for conducting our wedding ceremony. So proud, together we can rise up," Diya tweeted along with the hashtag gender equality. Diya and Vaibhav dated for some long time before they decided to tie the knot. The wedding took place in Mumbai in the presence of their family members and close friends. Aditi Rao Haidari was also present at the wedding. Diya Mirza was earlier married to businessman Sahil Sangha. However, they got divorced in 2019. News Desk.